My name is Jessie Kirshner, and I'm a PhD student in the biology department at Johns Hopkins. I work in John Kim's lab trying to understand how small RNAs can regulate chromatin structure. Small RNAs are inherited from the maternal germline into a developing embryo and can regulate gene expression, so whether a gene is on or off. So this is a mechanism of transgenerational epigenetic inheritance, and this process and the small RNAs themselves are both critical for animal viability and animal fertility. And so understanding it is very important, but it's currently not well understood. So I'll be taking you along with me today to show you what a day in the life of a PhD student is like. So let's go. Every morning I spend time with my babies. This is Kimmy, and this is Minnie. This is the gorgeous building called the UTL. My lab is on the third floor, so let's go inside. This is my bench where I'll be doing all my work today. Now I'll count the fertility of a bunch of worms. I'll now run a Western blot to measure protein levels of a particular protein I'm interested in a couple of different genotypes.
And there it goes.
I'm also going to set up qPCR, which is a way to measure the mRNA levels of particular genes in the genotypes of interest. Like to go to the Mud coffee shop downstairs for some coffee. And on nice days, we'll sit outside sometimes and enjoy our coffee. I also get to mentor talented undergrads like Sahana.
Hi.
Hi.
To prepare for today's lab meeting, I'll read the journal club paper that will be presented by one of my lab mates at lab meeting today. And I get to read it with a beautiful view out the window of the UTL.
CrossFit time.
Thing up for today is lab meeting, in which one person will present their data, and then we'll do a journal club discussion of the paper we all read. And now we're saying goodbye for the night. Now I'll come home to my girls, spend the rest of the night with the cats, and do it all again tomorrow. Good night, everyone. It's been fun.